There have been anti-austerity marches in Morocco as thousands of unemployed graduates demanded jobs in the public sector. Anger is growing with the country's Islamist-led government as it tries to push through sensitive cuts to state salaries and fuel and food subsidies, while more austerity measures are on the way.